philosopher James Bond used to say about his martinis. He'd like them shaken, not stirred. While me as a Christ follower, I think I should be stirred but not shaken, especially in light of today's world with all of the stuff with the virus and things getting shut down. We as Christ followers, we should not be shaken by all this stuff, but we should be stirred into action, stirred so that we can help others as Christ has called us to do. Have a great day.